All right, say hello to the UV5-RA Plus. It's got a scratchy volume on it, and I've added the Golden Wang antenna, as they call it, from China. And I have a little water test here. I'm going to put it through. UV5-R, are you waterproof? Okay, lots of bubbles. Let's see what happened. Got nothing. Give it a shake. I'd say the speaker got a little bit wet. I've done this before and it's recovered quite nicely, so. Waterproof, I would say, for a few seconds. Anyway.